tough night for Jeremy. Watch out in the next bowl. He'll be back.